took the 305 and worldwide. Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Mr. Worldwide, they call me Mr. Worldwide.
Hold up, cause bitch, I'm worldwide.
Alright, so we're at the bus stop right now, and in just in case you just tuned in, we're on our way to the Rhodium, you know, just to get some shit. And we're just gonna see what's cracking over there. Right, Tunechi?
Yep.
We might catch some random shenanigans.
Buy
something, yeah, he might buy something though, but that's it. I ain't got shit on me. I'm just going to see what's up. I'm trying to find a good Christmas present for myself for Christmas, you know. Probably get another Laker jersey in Dwight Howard's name. I don't know. So we're right here now. We're just waiting for the bus. And yeah. And other matches to be determined. Got off the bus. We're on our way to the Rhodium. We're gonna see if we can just walk in without taking the shuttle.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Alright, man. So wish us luck and we'll be back shortly. And we're back, as you can see. Well, there's nothing much. But hey, we got in for free, so ha! So you know, we're just gonna, you know, look around, see what's left. See if there's any jerseys, if there's any luck. Yeah, but yeah. And we'll see you from there. Alright, and we're back. So we just got out from our short trip to the Rhodium. And Steven was about a jersey, but the only thing is this white. He's all about the purple one. Right, Tunechi?
Yeah.
So
or
like
gold, or gold.
Or gold. Yeah, the gold one is the best, dude, like especially.
That's their home jersey.
Yeah, yeah. So is the white one. But that's only for Sundays.
Yeah, that's
Sundays. Imagine they have it like for the Los Lakers. Would you get the one that says Los Lakers? Alright, well. But right now we're gonna head to a few more spots, then we're on our way. And we'll see you from there. Alright, so we're here at Target. So not a big target, this guy. But we're gonna be here for a while, and then after we're gonna hit one more store, and then we're gonna go home. So yeah. This dude, he would actually play Gangnam Style in front of y'all. Go, Steven, do the Gangnam Style. Wow, she about to do the Gangnam Style right now. Oh my God, 400 million hits. It is a good song.
Yeah.
It's Gangnam Style for you folks.